Today we'll be doing the simulated planned islanding test for the Bronzeville Community Microgrid.
It's a one-of-a-kind pilot project that we are developing. The idea behind it is to create our own microgrids.
All that we're doing is really showing that we can supply the power to them locally here from this generator and from the battery energy storage.
And the purpose of this project is to show that these two microgrids can talk to each other and share resources.
The whole test approach is we are going to simulate some generation, local generation in the area.
So we're going to simulate an event if a breaker were to open, if our solar generation and our battery would be able to pick up the load and carry the line.
It's a very cool project, lots of support from different working groups. I'm proud of being leading this project. It's a great example of team collaboration.
I think this is a major milestone. The fact that they were able to successfully complete the job is another milestone that my friends at ComEd were able to complete.